well-crafted game plan, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
The teams are ready, and so are we. O'Reilly's a good face-off man, ready for Buffalo. Giroux's opposite him for Philadelphia. And we're happy to have Ray Ferraro with us as well. He is down near the ice.
The game's changed over the last 5 to 7 years, Doc. The puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down the team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. The Flyers in their own end of possession as they travel. Slugged back out again by Voracek. Gets across, looks over his options. Slides it to the point to Oposo. And they've got it again. Moving it to Giroux. Flyers control the play in their own end. Up the wing still with possession. And it's driven back so they can make a change. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. Just a bit over 4 minutes have been skated so far. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Angles. Off the board. And another strong save.
Pretty solid contact.
Buffalo's carrying on up the wing. Puck loose. Good defensive position there. Chip to Simmons. Thrown in. The Sabres have got the surprise. Buffalo's in possession now as they move up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Gains the zone. Block that. A whistle and a rest.
Leonard's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Clean win on the draw. Buffalo's in their own end setting things up. Shut out positioning by Jordan. Nicely into the zone. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Philadelphia's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Nice face-off run. They go between the points. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Oh, with this puck being so close to him, this is all a reactionary save.
And he dumps it in. Chooses the corner for this. On through the corner. That puck went loose off the end. Lightning in that glove. Buffalo's finding his way to center. Up the wing, still with possession.
Ryan Giath has lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. The Flyers are back even. Trying to go to Ennis.
Shoots one right at the net. Oh, close call there. You keep going to that area, you're going to get lots of those chances. Unfortunately, he missed the net.
Passing one off now to Ennis. The backhand. Possession taken over by Kane. Directing that one to Ennis. It's an onside play. Decides he wants the corner. The Flyers lug that along in the defensive zone. Dogged determination there by Kane. The Sabres lug that along up the wing. great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Puck is thrown to Weiss. Wonderful wrist shot. To the side. Benny holds on.
Be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Buffalo's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Sabres win that faceoff.
Sean Couturier, 2 minutes.
Shot deflected. Puck leads down to the last. That one's deflected. Starting back in their own end. Puck picked up by Mann. Looking for options up the wing. Bounced off the boards to O'Reilly. Pats this one. Oh, a close call there. Turned away. That shot came from right in front.
He missed opportunity from this close in.
Mason's able to make what turns out to be a relatively routine butterfly stop.
Philadelphia's prevailed on another faceoff. Little pass from his goalie here. Sent on back down by Delzato. Buffalo's recoiling back to the own end. Now it's directed to Foligno. Into the end of attack.
The lane was open and he took it. He just missed wide.
Looking to Eichel. Good save there. offensive zone. Pass attempt to Couturier. Shoots it off. Oh, Ochek saved one there. And the pickup. The Flyers control the play at center. Got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. Kulikov's got a minor penalty here for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
They win the draw. 77, Dmitry Kulikov.
That hits somebody.
6 minutes, 54 seconds.
Back near the blue line to McDonald. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Let's it go. Thrown away. Buffalo's got a minor penalty here for interference. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Great job of keeping that from going out. Shot off.
7 minutes, 38 seconds.
Pointed to McDonald. Off a body. Outstanding job taking the pressure off. The Flyers are moving the puck in their own end. Gathered in by Claude Giroux. Continues in their own end. Up the wing, making some headway. Dumped in. Nice work by Simmons. Ristolainen's got to shovel it out of there. Offside, no team worth its name is going to let that go.
Athleticism, and that was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
Philadelphia's got it off the draw at center. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. The Flyers' power play got plenty of practice that time. Glove! Puck is seized by Kulikov. And in their own end, still with them. Sabres wheel one ahead up the wing. Skate kick out of the scrum. Has it picked up. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Possession now on the pickup by Kulikov. Taken on by Couturier. Scooped up by Kulikov. Moving it to Oposo.
He's been looking for that hit all night.
Just wide with the shot. Around to the corner. Shot. Missed the net. Late penalty coming up. Philadelphia's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Buffalo's got another win.
Travis Konecny. 2 minutes for interference.
Enormous collision.
Some coming just at the last minute is able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
The Sabres have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Loose puck captured by Bailey. Up the wing, moving ahead. Let's go, Rister. Big point blank save there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Philadelphia's got two for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage.
Philadelphia penalty.
Beat him on that one. Possession reestablished by Kane. And he continues with it up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. The Flyers lug that along in their own end. Taken away. Smart recovery by Delzato. Trying to go to Gubas. Pass cut by the offense. The Sabres' long power play is over. They got nada. Picked up by Kane. Just a backhand. Great chance, but he missed.
He couldn't be standing in a better spot to shoot the puck, and he misses the net from there.
He's in on an onside play. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
In the second period.
The Flyers love the puck in the defensive zone. A great wrist shot. Tremendous stop by Leonard.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Gathered up again by Matt Molson. Intercepted pass. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Offside stops the clock.
Leonard's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Philadelphia's done a great job killing off penalties to this point, Doc. They need to tighten up defensively and be more disciplined and not take those unnecessary penalties.
Underway in the third period, we are as we started, tied. And offside is called on the play. The Flyers from the neutral zone start to work. Got it in his own end. Off. And picked up now by O'Reilly. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, pass wouldn't go. Pressing on with it up the wing. And play stopped because of an offside. Little over 3 minutes have gone off the clock. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Buffalo's collected another victory on the faceoff. The Sabres want to generate something up the wing. And that's an offside. Buffalo's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. On to Eichel. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? Pressing on with it through the neutral zone. The Flyers looking to head man up the wing. And he dumps it in. Passing one off now to Foligno. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. The Flyers will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing.
Would keep his hands down, he would not get an elbowing penalty.
A power
play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Picks off win here.
Overall. 2 minutes for Albury.
Correcting that one to Kane. Puck is thrown to Brian Gionta. Nicely into the zone. Christian. Great glove save. They must retreat and start back again. The Sabres continue to probe up the wing. Drives to the crease. Terrific point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Tries to clear. He blocks it down and keeps it alive. Big save. The Sabres' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. Blue line control. And by coordination, beats that pass again. Snapping a pass to Shannon. Up the wing, still with possession. And with Owens to drum over. Puck hit. Onside. And the puck taken over by Molson. The Flyers recoiling back in their own end. To the safety behind the net. Pitching this one to Shannon. It's dumped in. Bucklow's in their own end, lugging it along. Brings a shot. Great flush grab. Led on to Kane. Good job on the draw. And it's lifted back out of trouble. The Flyers up the wing and lock the puck. Mashed in. Pitching it to Eichel. Bogosian's in his own end, heading towards center. His own end to get something started. The Flyers lug that along the boards. Dumped in.
1 minute.
Terrific determination by Kulikov. He is shut right off. These plays happen a lot in the middle of the ice because there's a lot of traffic there. Gathered in by Manning. Brought back into the opposite corner. The Sabres lug the puck in their own end. Moving well with it between the blue lines. To the point to Opozo. Puck collected by Filmore. Up the wing, he continues possession. On to Opozo. No luck getting through. Puck loose. What a ripper! Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
Get any better opportunities than that. Great save.
Nice poke check by Shannon. This game was
everybody. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emmer. This stacks up as a good one. Eastern Conference action between Pittsburgh and the Philadelphia Flyers. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
As we're about to begin, Sidney Crosby's won everything possible in the game of hockey. Now he'll see if he can win this faceoff. He's on the ice to put on another show in front of these fans. The Penguins in their own end setting things up. Moving well with it in the defensive zone. Capel to Letang. Into the attacking end. On the outside, a shot. By McDonald. Looking for options in their own end. Philadelphia's moving to center. Let's it go. Oh, what a club he's got there. Looking to Crosby. Who's now picked up. The Flyers carry through center. Spirited back along, and they can get the forwards off anymore. Fired up the wing to Hornquist. He gains the zone. Drill off his helmet mask. That is one solid keep, and play can continue. Back near the blue line to Hainsey. Big drive.
And in their own end, still on the move.
Picked up by the defense.
Pushing it on up the wing.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Wow, what a glove save.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Turned right away with Volchek by Shen. Good block and block possession. Up from there. Two sticks together, they cancel. Terrific hit. I knew we wouldn't wait long. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Good save there. Picked up. Laid on to Filppula. With a strong wrist shot. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Passing one off now to Kessel. Good place to shoot from, and he does. And that one's sent back out. Pittsburgh's controlling play now up the wing. Broke it up well. Great bad stop. Put his pads together and got the whistle. For now, time for Ray.
We have a long history of dislike, as these two teams do. The intensity of the game goes up to the next level. Standing right where I am, you can hear both benches are far more animated than they might be on a regular season game of just two teams that are meeting up twice a year. The coaches seem more energetic. They were all out on the benches, which you don't see a lot of times in warm-up. They're all ready to go.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Pittsburgh's in their own end, moving the puck. He's got it. Pushing it on through center. He's in on an onside play. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. In the slot, he's taking a perfect centering pass. He takes that point pass. Let it go. Outstanding save with a glove.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
For the blast. Great save. Tries to clear. And clear. The Penguins luck that along through the neutral zone. Cranks one. Saved off the mask. Sets up shot. Puck is grabbed by Voracek. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Dumped in. That puck out of play over the glass.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Philadelphia's got another face-off win. Good solid defensive play there. Hard work for possession. Scrum over, puck kicked. Now it's directed to Hagelin. Nearing the final minute. A shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
You hit by the period is complete. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot.
Keep your eye on the puck. It can end with.
First face-off of the second period of this scoreless contest. That puck's loose with the fence. Shot on. Got a piece of it with the glove. Possession taken up by Kunitz. Around to the corner. Goes back deep for it. Philadelphia's in their own end setting things up. Mashed in. Pittsburgh's leaving the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Great save at the edge of the crease. Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. A great wrist shot. Missed on the shot. Puck settled down by Pilkola. Moves it to the corner. Delayed penalty call.
How the player reaches around. 2-minute penalty.
The Penguins get their first power play out the gate. Pittsburgh's quick on the draw.
Travis Konecny. 2 minutes for
Clarkson. On to Kessel.
5 minutes.
Worked away. A marvelous pass. Top of a great opportunity. And he gets it out. The Penguins in their own end in possession. Puck is thrown to Crosby. Good job of canceling out that icing. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Possession now on the pickup by Hall. Pass off the mark, thanks to the defender's stick. The Penguins waiting back in their own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
So often a player will slide to block a shot. Part of that is because you're out of position. This block standing up is textbook.
A little over 7 minutes have passed. No goals to report yet. The Flyers with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Clean win on the draw. Pass attempt to Malkin. Onside. Get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Philadelphia's getting a minor penalty here for interference. The Penguins' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. And he gains the zone. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Save!
I think it grazed off the goaltender. Faceoff should be inside.
The Penguins get the draw. Scooped up by Kessel. Gets in. What did he do? Good work with the stick. The Flyers are controlling their own end. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Pittsburgh's got time for only this rush. Pitching this one to Bonino. Jab away by Delzano. The Flyers have killed it all.
Smart recovery
by Phil Kessel. Back in his defensive end to get it. Slid to Bonino. Possession gained by Voracek. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. High by the defense, puck loose. Gains the zone. Nice job, straight stand-up motion. He's got it on his stick, he wants to clear it out of the zone. Chip to Kessel.
through the neutral zone, accelerates to the line.
Thrown in.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice.
Kunitz could not slither through. It goes back the other way.
And they got it out of there.
Shot into the pack. Knocked right off the stick. Taken over now by Manning. And the pickup. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff.
A player wants to get as close to the shot as he can so the shooter doesn't have any time to get rid of it. Standing up gets you there quicker. It's an excellent block.
They win it. Hammer! Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Laid on to Malkin. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Philadelphia is only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripped.
Beautifully on the power play, just nothing to show for.
Got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Possession now on the pickup by Crosby. Strong play. Good reach.
One Flyers.
Puck disappeared into the player's bench, so the clock stopped.
Scoring chance.
Into the last minute of the second period. Slides it to the point to Letang. Not through. A shot. Second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait till the third? He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 18 for the Penguins and 3 for Philadelphia. The third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Fires off his helmet mask. And a whistle. Pittsburgh's got it. Take it away. And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Still has control up the wing. And they've got it again. Through center. Nicely into the zone. Good quick poke check there. Nabbed by Crosby. Moving it to Kunitz. And in flight over the line.
Kunitz should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Pitching it to Voracek. And that was chopped in half by Evgeny Malkin. Puck is scooped up by McDonough. Slid to Giroux. Smart recovery by Kunitz. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Hunted down by Giroux. Good job with the stick. The Flyers won't play shifting from defense to offense. Enormous collision.
Was that who I thought hit him?
That's the way to make him pay. Directing that one to Kunitz. Oh, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
This is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Philadelphia's a little too snarly. Minor penalty on sportsmanlike conduct. Penguins get another power play chance here. They've had some effectiveness on their power play and generated a lot around the net. Let's see if that continues.
Very important if he can clear this puck out.
Solid job of holding the pressure on. He pivots to the glass. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out. The Flyers have taken a slashing minor here. The Penguins are presented with a great opportunity here. It's a long 5-on-3. Philadelphia's prevailed on another faceoff. Murray is able to keep this play moving. Scooped up by Bonino. Snapping a pass to Kunitz. Will play it from their own end on this power play. Looking to Bonino. From the outside, the shot is off.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Gains the blue line. Then he's all alone. Are we getting him? Yes, a penalty shot.
The player continued to skate, but once he stops skating and reaches in with the stick,
score!
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Murray's glove positioning is not great here, Enzo. He drops into the butterfly, but it leaves a hole, and the puck finds it.
Pittsburgh's got another faceoff win. The Penguins' long power play is over. They scored one.
10 minutes, 90 seconds.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Two sticks together, they cancel. Simmons is tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Penguins are boxed on a tripping minor. The Flyers go on the power play for the first time.
Pittsburgh penalty to number 87.
Possession. They score! A power play goal! A biggie. Philadelphia's got the lead now by one. Third period of play. It'll be a wonderful finish.
Philadelphia goal. Four on the power play.
Off the wing. It's a headway. It's dumped in.
Assisted by number 17.
And that went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for we go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Mason's been at his acrobatic best. Rebounds he's been able to get to. Long shots he's been able to smother. It's been an almost perfect night. Can't ask for much more than what we're seeing right here.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. And this goal, he'll pay for that. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Taken on by Manning. Up the wing and moving well. Loose puck captured by Shen. And they are in. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Philadelphia's minor penalty is for delay of game. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time. And it's lifted back out of trouble.
Philadelphia's defensive play has been flawless here as of late. Those are good plays just to get it out of the zone.
Moved along and in. Good defensive play. Loose puck though. Score!
Shot.
side. Now it's directed to Weiss.
Solid neutral ice poke check.
Chip to Delzato. We're in the 60th minute out of 60. Will there be more? And another strong save. Puck is thrown to Malkin. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Let's it go. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the terrific shot by Denier. And he'll hold on. Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Didn't get through. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Penguins have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. It's off the mark.
Great idea, but he just missed the net.
Good work with the stick. Gaining space, maybe time. Good, quick stick. Not quite off the stick. Mantha's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Kessel's goal was the last tying goal possible in this game. Still somebody in the box as this period starts, so the penalty kill will have to be strong. We're underway. Continues on back a little further. The Flyers up the wing are moving the puck. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop! Shoots one. Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. Play to be made now by Kessel. The Flyers penalty killers come up big here in overtime. The penalty is over. Not tested much. Good pass. He's held up there. And there's a delayed penalty call. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Kessel's got a minor penalty here for interference. And they've won that draw.
Kessel, 2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty, 2 minutes, 17 seconds.
Picked up by Voracek. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. And so down it goes, and icing is called. They won it. Now what can they do? So on this power play, they will resume from their own end. It's an onside play.
That's what you call it.
Rip it and rip it. He just missed it. And he dumps it in. Penguins ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Terrific determination by Hunter. Nice a shot fly. Two sticks together and goes to the offense. A shot. Oh, he's got in the way of that. The Flyers are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Final minute of play of overtime. Who's the hero? The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. Dumped in.
Overtime period.
Pittsburgh's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. What a move on that one with the stick. And he holds on.
each other, and the physicality never wanes as the game moves into the middle portion.
They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Pittsburgh's penalty killers come up big again and crucial here in overtime. The Penguins in their own end controlling the play. Gains the zone. Caught on by with that one. The Flyers want to generate something up the wing. Great glove save, but it's loose. Terrific determination by Strike. Giroux, the number one shooter. Oh, no, he doesn't score. Crosby's the choice for shooting position number one. Wonderful save. Second round, first shooter score time. Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs. I'm Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. The contest tonight between the Edmonton Oilers and the Philadelphia Flyers. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Got in the way of that one. Just a good rub out there. Pitching this one to McDavid. Good shot on the poke check. Gudas in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone. Philadelphia starting back in the defensive zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Charging on ahead through the center ice area. Into the end of attack. Wide of the net. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
And they've got it again. Edmonton's carrying on up the wing. New pass. Pass attempt to Filppula. Dogged determination there by Simmons. And possession once again by Filppula. Good work with the stick by Larson. It's dumped in. Edmonton's recoiling back in the own end. Rugby and hockey together at the boards. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Edmonton's got their man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. Philadelphia's penalty is a minor here, and it's for holding.
Anytime you take your free hand and reach in, it's going to be a two-minute penalty for holding.
Edmonton's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Clean win on the draw.
Wayne Simmons.
Look at this chance. Philadelphia's got possession in their own end. And he dumps it in. Puck picked up here. Turned away. And that one turned aside. Good place to shoot from. Jim to Russell. Intercepted. Edmonton's down. Hoping for center. Nicely into the zone. That's a shot. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
A little past halfway here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. The Oilers from the neutral zone start to work. They battle on up the wing. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Oh, and he missed the net. Philadelphia's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Save off the mask. Skate kick out of the scrum. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. Got it in his own end. On to Gostisbehere. Puck is thrown to Weed. That one's cornered on the dump. That's a solid play, and he keeps the attack going with this. The Oilers in control of the puck through the neutral zone. Nicely received at the point. Gonged away! Possession taken up by Delzano. Continuing in the defensive zone. Looking to Weiss. Solid neutralized poke check. Dumped in. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Defensive zone win. Puck free, roadblock by Filppula. And the puck taken hold of by Simmons. Trying to go to Boston's man. Edmonton's in their own end, carrying it on. Puck corralled by Delzano. Skating in his own end towards center. Continues in their own end. Enormous hit. That's a physical brand of hockey. Gets in. What do they do? Possession taken over by Delzano. Directing that one to Filppula. Shoots one. That one blocked. Slid to Everly. Have been played here and fight pretty hard, so a rest is deserved. They'll have it now. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. And we turn to the shots on goal in the first. 6 for the Flyers and 3 for the Oilers. No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Thrown in. Edmonton's waiting back in their own end. And the loose puck brought in by Shannon. He's got it again. Good work by Simmons. Snapping a pass to Nugent Hopkins. Cruises to the slot. Have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. Passing one off, out of the room. Gains the zone. Free puck by the defender. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. A little under 4 minutes have gone by. Edmonton's up in this game, 1-0. The Oilers control from the neutral zone. That's completed up the middle to McDavid. It's an onside play. Solid work there by Giroux. Slugged back out again by Claude Giroux. And that's an offside. With a center ice face-off. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Moving it to McDavid. Nice move to shake on through. In front! Foley's one of the 6 guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Able to attack.
Denies the opportunity. What an effort.
Beat him on that one. Oh, that- hit someone on the way. Oh, and he's hammered.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Possession taken by Manning. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Deflected off the blocker. Now it's directed to Cassian. Up the wing, possession still with him. Hammers it, blocked. Gathered up again by Filppula. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Taken over now by Ryan Hopkins. Outstanding job, taking the pressure off. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Pitching this one to Everly. Pass attempt to Russell. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Solid pass. Brings a shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
The Flyers are starting back in the defensive zone. Picks it up back there. Puck controlled by Shen. And it's turned aside. Mapped by Nugent Hopkins. Possession seized by Shen. Pass off the woodwork to Gostisbehere. Shoots one. Just missed the crossbar. Skates out with it. And offside is called on the play.
Talbot's playing net better than anyone right now. He is doing whatever it takes to keep the puck out of the net.
Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Gains the blue line. Fouled by the
attack zone possession here.
Into the last minute of the second period. Scooped up by Horace. Battle for possession. Kicked out of the scrum. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 9 for the Flyers and 8 for the Oilers. 40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Philadelphia's down, Doc, after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnover.
The Flyers control the play at center. Giroux carrying it through center. And he is reefed.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Let's it go. Oh, that was close.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
That puck is loose. In their own end, controlling the play. Uncovered, whistle blown.
Voracek's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
Good help from the center. The Flyers through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. Scooped up by him. Their own end, skating with it. Is thrown to Lucic. Jabbed away by Everly. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Pinned up against the glass right now. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Handled aside. Gathered up again by Filppula. He's got that pass at the point. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. That was a save.
And that puck just hit his glove. There are a few ways to stop the momentum against you. That's one way. Cover up
good shape, makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
A little under 8 minutes have passed, third period. The Oilers ahead, 1-0. Let's go, Wister. The Oilers are out of their own end. That's icing. The pass didn't connect, and down the ice it went, and so back it'll come. Philadelphia's got it. Pitching it to Cassian. He's in on an onside play. The breakaway. Outstanding save by Mason. Terrific determination by Giroux. Moving long in their own end. The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. Let's it go. Turned aside. What a move on that one with the stick. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. Pell to Voracek. He throws it there. Skilled play by Cassian. Edmonton's in control of the puck in their own end. Looking to Cassian. Good job with the stick. And the puck is seized by Cassian. On to the corner. Talbot's at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. The Flyers will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing.
No question, a penalty there, Doc. Anytime you see a player skating around with his elbow up, put him in a box.
The Oilers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia penalty.
Good job on the draw. Two sticks together, they cancel elbowing. Loosebump taken by Couturier.
9 seconds.
Gets across, looks over his options. Solid pad save. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Talbot's been an absolute rock and goal for his club. He's been so solid, they've been able to relax and play with an aggressiveness up front.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray, thank you. Takes off win here. Shoots, they score! Tied the game up.
The defense was a step slow, not able to get in front of that long wrist shot.
And so from that position, the glove side is your target area, but the goaltender should know that. He just can't catch it.
Philadelphia's tied the game here in the third period. Every shift will mean a lot now. The Flyers win the draw. What's next?
By number 9. By number 50.
The powerful unit has to recoil and try yet again. Gets in, looks over his options here.
46 seconds.
Shoots one. Knocked away. Pump kicked away. Collected by Dozov. Broken the tie here in the third period. What will they do next? How will they start to play this game? Aggressive, passive. The Oilers control from the faceoff. Into the attacking end. That's the way to make him pay.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's going to be
terrific glove save. And he'll cover. Defensive face-off win.
Trying to go to Maroon.
Played on to McDonald. Nice stand-up pump check there. The Flyers with possession in the defensive zone. And that one is sailed back in.
Just a critical point, Doc. You got to make sure you have
of fresh bodies on the ice. That's why it's so important to get that puck in deep.
And he drops it in deep.
That's not only a good play of getting the puck deep, but also having that awareness of knowing where you are in the game.
We are in the last minute. The Flyers start to rush up puck. Enormous collision. Taken on by Shin. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Good quick poke check there. Philadelphia's on the move in the own end. Taken over by Manning. And that will help to at least clear the puck.
The Flyers were under. So much pressure. That was the only play to get it out of the zone.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Let's it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? And the heat's off for now. He cleared it.
Tip your helmet to the opposing goaltender. They continue to fire pucks at him.
Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olchek alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. Two teams from the Metropolitan Division compete tonight in a game between the New York Islanders and the Flyers. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie, what's your thought?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
We are nearing faceoff, and John Tavares is on the ice. Dangerous scorer and an even better playmaker for his team. We have begun in New York City. And it's good. Pass right up the wing. Controlling play now in their own end. We hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. Carried from the defensive zone. It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. It's dumped in.
The Islanders lug that along in their own end. Head up as he carries it in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. Fires! He scores!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Now you do your best to see if you can get in front of it, but that is just too quick a shot for the goaltender.
Continuing on in the defensive zone. Mashed in. That puck careened out of play over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. We have a winner. Passing one off now to Kuhlman. Good job with the poke check. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Good work with the stick. Turn the shot on net.
Simmons rips home a slapper from the high slot.
Edzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.
The Flyers have scored one. They still need one more to get this tied before the end of the first period. New York's got another faceoff win.
Scored by number 17, Wayne.
On time.
Athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Puck covered, whistle blown. They win a draw. on. Heads to the front. And a good save there. He is flashed, and it'll be a penalty for that. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Flyers have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Andrew McDonald.
They battle on up the wing. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got in the way of that one. Played on to Bailey. With possession in center ice. Good jab with the stick there. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. The Flyers are back even.
1 minute left.
Hanging on to it up the wing.
Period.
The Islanders love that along through center ice. Looks ahead to start something. Come to a close, we'll get a rest, so will the teams. These two teams are separated by just a goal. All right, let's look at the shots on goal in that period. Four for the Islanders and four for the Flyers. Price has had a wonderful night. Saves like this one have staked his team to the lead. We'll head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Philadelphia's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Thrown in. Taken behind by Claude Giroux.
Great save in close. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
In their own end, love that puck along. Gathered up again by Bailey. Loose puck taken by John Tavares. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Price able to step out and play it. The Islanders are out of their own end. Gains the blue line. Shoots, save, a cover, and play is stopped. Over 4 minutes off the clock here in the second, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. New York's quick on the draw. Shoots, that shot hit a man. Lugged along the line. Sides the better of attacking, and so he'll just drop back. He retreats back with the puck. Puck now possessed by Letty. Gathered up by Couturier. The Flyers carrying on along the board. He's held to the glass. And trying to go to Strome. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Takes it to the corner. And possession reestablished by Delzano. Scooped up by Seidenberg. Chooses the corner for this. Got it in his own end. Snapped up by Seidenberg. Hammers one off a body. Philadelphia's leaving the defensive zone. Oh, bad giveaway there.
Stop that puck all night long. It's not a difficult shot, but it's his positioning that makes it look so easy.
Got possession. Fires! That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Flyers move toward the neutral zone. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue as it didn't come out. The Flyers controlling play through the neutral zone. Big drive, save. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Good pass straight up to Kuhlman. Philadelphia's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Seeks the corner. Loose puck regathered by Giroux. And the poke check worked. The Islanders in possession as they travel in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Turn the wrist. Hit the post with the shot. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Philadelphia's two-minute penalty is for holding.
He needs better body position. He's got to continue to move his feet instead of reaching in and taking the holding penalty.
The Islanders' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia penalty.
New York's got that faceoff win.
2 minutes for obstruction, 30. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 44 seconds.
Sets up Shaw. High by the defense. Puck loose. Puck held near the point. Gets behind the net. Does he have anybody in front? Looking from the corner. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Terrific stop right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Sticked away. Need to get rid of it. And the linesman, while watching very carefully, that is an offside.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Philadelphia's got that one. Now what? They've taken the heat off again. Puck still moves. Picked up by Boychuk. The Flyers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 10 for the Islanders and 7 for the Flyers.
Open the standings account this month at Bay Bay.
New York's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment.
Your team's proud exclusive banking partner.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Flyers are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in.
Flyers didn't get through. Good deflection try, but off the mark.
Solid work there by Bailey.
Behind the net. Parent pass to Letty. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Gets in. What'll he do?
Acrobatic stop by Bryce.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
Terrific bluff save, but it's loose. Shooting. Great save. Swept away.
Continue on in their own end. Up the wing, possession still with it. And it's nabbed by Andrew Ladd. Playing this in his own end. He takes that pass right off the left wing. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. And he steps across the line. Shoots a wrister. Oh, what a save. Bring the shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Picks it up back there. The Flyers are starting back in the defensive zone. Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Philadelphia's two-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet. Delay of game.
That puck was on edge. That's what made it go into the crowd. Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
2 minutes. Under the penalty. 12 minutes.
A little puck brought in by Letty. Good job with the stick. Loose puck brought in by Delzato. Lugging it through center ice. Puck checked away by Letty. New York's finding its way to center ice.
Gains the zone.
Solid defensive position. Chooses the corner. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Flyers kill off a hugely important penalty. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. The Flyers want to generate something up the wing. Hope checked away by Bailey. Has it his own end. It's an onside play.
He's in!
The Flyers in their own end controlling play. Mashing it along the boards. Makes a shot. Pitching it to Strome. Skill play by Manning.
they've gotten to center ice. Pushing it on up the lane. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Offside is gone. He'll pay for that. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
Got some big punches in, but the last one was the best one.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. We're gonna get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
New York penalty. Hey, big win. Let's see what happens.
Philadelphia penalty number 3.
Possession reestablished by Clark. Looking for Jordan.
Time of the penalty. 19 minutes, 7 seconds.
Wants the shelter of the corner here. The Flyers in their own end have control of the puck. Terrific determination by McDonald. Great take, dangerous area. New York's recoiling in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Tries to get it on net. Just missed high.
That's a prime area to score goals. He was there, but just did not execute.
The Islanders are carrying it in their own zone. Directing that one to Chimera. Dances. Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. The contest tonight between the Edmonton Oilers and the Philadelphia Flyers. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Terrific action lies ahead. McDavid's the starting center for the Oilers. Giroux opposite him for the Flyers. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Hunted down by Larson. Gets in. What'll he do? The Sarister. Waffle boarding. The Flyers move to the neutral zone. What a strong wrist shot. Outstanding glove save. Washington's in their own end, setting things up.
Backhander to the net. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Blocked. Moving to McDavid. Maintaining possession up the wing. He won't avoid something for doing that. And it's driven away again. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Flyers get a minor penalty for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
The Oilers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Philadelphia's
prevailed on another faceoff. The Flyers in their own end of possession as they drive. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. In their own end, pressing on. Into the end of attack. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Carried toward the neutral zone. Edmonton's in their own end and in possession. Passing one off now to Letestu. Outstanding play. This scrum will end soon. He's in retreat now in his defensive zone. Can he send it out? Good job of clearing. Out of his crease to take it. What will he do with this? The Flyers with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Scooped up by Lucic. The Oilers are moving the puck in their own end. Back on a stick. Now it's directed to Draisaitl. No luck getting through. Puck loose. Making progress at center. Good work with the stick. And the possession taken by Manning. Waiting behind his own goal. Started out just like a practice. Trying the probe up the wing. And they are in. Just missed the net with that one. Picks it up back there. Fouled it again. Edmonton's continuing to probe up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Take it away. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Trying to go to Couturier. Still on the move in their own end. Weiss. And that one's passed up the wing to Couturier. Dumped in. Around through the corner. And possession snapped up by McDonald. Brought ahead toward center. And that's cleared down for an icing. Curious decision. I guess they're tired. Off win. Shoot! That shot came from nowhere.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
And he steps across the line. Philadelphia's in their own end, continuing on. Speared along by Larson. And offside is called on the play.
Mason's been sharp all night. Excellent pad save on a great shot.
Still with possession, and he slips it back in. Loose puck regathered by Lucic. Clock bleeds down to the last minute. Oh, shit save. Gets play stopped.
think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. And let's check out the shots on goal. 6 for Edmonton and 3 for Philadelphia.
Hey, hockey fans.
Philadelphia still in this thanks to their goaltender. And saves like this one. More in a moment.
Listen to the online simulcast at home or on your smartphone.
Been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Doc, I'm really surprised there weren't a lot of shots by either one of the teams in that first period. How do you correct that? It's a mindset. Once you get the puck across the blue line, you gotta fire the puck out of the net, and the other players have to
score! Thought the goalies were gonna be perfect. They were till now. The Flyers have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff?
Scored by number 93.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Edmonton's got it off the draw at center. Onside. The Flyers controlling play now through the neutral zone. And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Directing that one
to Draisaitl.
Fires. That hits somebody. Trying to clear the puck. Looks ahead to start something. Puck is thrown to Giroux. He's hit. Let go of his shot. Offside stops the puck.
Talbot's mobility is on display here. As soon as the shooter went to the forehand, he was right there.
Just over 4 minutes off the clock. Philadelphia's up in this game, 1-0. The Flyers win that neutral zone faceoff. Up the wing, still with possession, and with Hull thrown in. Skate kick out of the scrum. Snapping a pass to Russell. The Flyers look to make a difference up the wing. Mashed in. Talbot sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. And the puck is seized by Eberle. Takes a shot. Nicely padded away. Loose puck did not go very well there. Pass attempt to Weiss. To the backhand and shoots. Those big pillows on his wonderful save.
I thought the second save was better.
Pitching this one to Cassian. Pointed to Nugent Hopkins. Many yards gained to Grieba. And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Pressing on with it up the wing. Shot. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. The Oilers start the rush up ice. Edmonton's got it and moving up the wing.
Terrific determination
by Shen. And still with it in their own end. Phil Pelez carrying it through center. And he maintains possession out of his own end. Edmonton's moving it up the wing. Just a good rub out there. Rum over, puck kick. And play stopped because of an offside.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a...
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Gains the zone. With a strong wrist shot. No! What a chance!
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you gotta hit the net.
Pitching it to Voracek. Myers! Oh, what a hit there!
One thing I love about this game, there's no out of bounds.
Offensive possession here. Looking to Letestu. Laid on to Dreisaitl. Poke checked away by McDonald. Possession taken over by Voracek. Got it right back. Up the wing still with possession. And it's driven back so they can make a change. Can he generate something? Shoots. Great. And stop. Edmonton's got possession in their own end. Stepped off a wrist shot. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Manning's got it in his own end, headed towards center. The Flyers carrying on through the neutral zone. Shoots one. Wonderful save.
Mason's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Solid, clean win.
1 minute left.
Moving into Belmont.
Second period.
Wanting to generate something up the wing. Snaps the wrister. Got his glove on it. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape, makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. A three roadblock by Ryan Nugent. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. 12 for the Flyers and 10 for Edmonton.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane? Then join us for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories, and you can call us right now for details.
Possession. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Passing one off now to McDavid. Now it's directed to Maroon. Puck draft are ready to go. Take it away.
Philadelphia's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ice it. Vanderbilt. Muscled long to Larson. Oh, terrific possession reestablished by Nugent Hopkins. Skating with it now along the board. Let's it go. The shot is off. And the puck now possessed by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Takes his pass from the goalie. Just tied the score. That's an advantage to them. Can they keep it going? Edmonton's got that one. Now what?
Score by number two.
Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner. Decides he wants the corner.
6 minutes.
Slides it to the point to Everly. On to Giroux. Let's it go. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Directing that one to Everly. Let's a shot go. An outstanding pad save. The Flyers through the neutral zone lock the puck. Back in his defensive end to get it. Nap by Russell. Fires! Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Fires a shot.